Hi, I'm Chris, and I'm doing a 12-week workout program. This is my first day, so I'm just going to do a test of how many push-ups I can do, pull-ups, sit-ups, dips, and squats, and then we'll check it again 12 weeks from now. So I'm just going to record everything. So the first workout is push-ups. The first set. As soon as you can't do them anymore, you're supposed to stop. Right, pull-ups next. Starting with 10 seconds. Not gonna help you very many. These have to be strict pull-ups. That's it, not even two. So a big part of it is diet. And I am been traditionally bad with my diet. Eat good and not eat good, eating good, not eat good. So yesterday I started to figure out my diet plan, and what I'm doing is shakes in the morning, one meal that's basically protein and carbohydrates, limited just vegetables and fats. So the big thing about squats is watching, make sure my knees don't go in front of my hips. Do more than that, it's 39.